gave her money. Should she give it back based on her newly found moral high ground that she's trying to champion? Of course, this is about politics. She right. wants to run for president in 2020. Yeah. Hillary Clinton is now out of the way. The Democrat Party has now found their moral compass on the Clintons, so they've been pushed aside in terms of defending Bill Clinton for 2-3 decades over his bad sexual misconduct behavior. Yeah. And now she called for Senator Al Franken to step aside, not because she actually cares so much about his behavior, but because if she does that, there's an equation that goes on that means that the president, of course, then has to step aside, which is why she's asking for the resignation. Did the president have to respond with a tweet to that?
Well,
no. Was it a little bit crass? Yes. Did it have language in it that he's using against men? Yes. And feminists have to make a choice. They either want to be treated like men, as they claim, and then when they are treated like men, not complain, or they need to say that we want to be treated differently. You can't have it both ways.